He's talking about restoring the holiness of his name. So how do you take the name of the Lord in vain? I'll just tell you what it is right now. Yes, obviously, if you were to say the name of God and curse somebody, okay, you were to damn them to hell, to call upon God and say, God, would you eternally place this person in hell? Or to simply say, call upon God to damn an object. It's sort of silly. I don't know how you could eternally commit this cell phone to hell for all eternity. But people say stuff like that, God, and then they ask God to damn the cell phone. That doesn't make any sense. That's ridiculous. But yes, that would be taking God's name in vain, using a name which is dedicated as a dedicated to ambassadors, to ambassadorial service, and using it in a common way. Let me just give you some different definitions. Most people have not distinguished the difference between swearing, profanity, blasphemy, and obscenity. These are totally different things. So what is it to swear? To swear is to speak an oath using the name of someone greater than yourself. In, I swear on my mother's grave. I swear in the name of the queen. I swear, so that is speaking an oath to try to bring greater authority to a word that you are giving somebody.